Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the problem number 2, which is based on nth term of GP of chapter sequence and series. The problem number 2 is for the GP, if A equal to 2 upon 3, T6 is equal to 162, then we have to find R, that is common ratio. So for GP, nth term Tn is given by A into R raise n minus 1, where A represent first term, R represent common ratio and n represent number of terms. Now in question, we have to substitute A equal to 2 by 3. Then for T6, we have to put n equal to 6. So we get T6 is equal to A into R raise 6 minus 1. Therefore, now for T6, we substitute 162, that equal to, for A, we substitute 2 upon 3 into R raise 6 minus 1, so that gives 5. The next step will be 162 into 3 upon 2 is equal to R raise 5. On simplifying, that 2 ones are 2, 2 8s are 16 and 2 ones are 2. It means 81 2s are 162. Now 81 into 3 gives 3 ones are 3 and 3 8s are 24. That is 243 is equal to R raised 5. Therefore, R raised 5 is equal to, now if you observe, the number 243 is nothing but 3 raised 5. It means 3 into 3 5 times gives 243. Since here the power is same, so we comparing their bases, so we have R is equal to 3. So in this way, common ratio R is equal to 3. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.